Hello guys, welcome to the third part of the Aztec game. So we still continuing to grow. Trying to get gardens and national epic inside of the capital city. So we could get a great engineer as fast as possible for the ring tower, obviously. Here goes another prophet, enhance. Six happiness. Can we get something better than that? I mean, this is an option as well. That will give us six, 12 fate and six additional culture. I think I'll go with this one. I think we will survive happiness wise. Yeah. Let's do it. And probably defender. Okay. Let's buy the style. It's a fresh water. Capital city is supposed to work every possible foot tile in the empire. We need to get it as tall as possible. Not yet time for Amphis. Ten turns. We will be there in 8 turns. Well, let's just hope and see will help us. 26 stacks, 26. Yes. Work in every possible university slot as I see. That's interesting, actually. I'm losing population-wise. Well, that's obviously because of the cities. Like, only 3 cities. Yeah, no, Petra, I lost Petra. Morocco, unfortunately, engineered that. So... Can't really do a lot. I was trying to build this Petra in this city. So I caravaned as fast as possible, but still. Petra timing was turn 58 or something for me. And he was able to engineer turn 50... Or maybe something like this. So yeah, with a Petra, this would be a lot better game for me. That's obviously the case. Let's get Algambra. Here's let's actually get Great Mosque. It'll help a lot. I don't see ghost of Alhambra. Might be ours. Might be ours. So any more freshwater tiles anywhere we can buy? I don't really think. This one for capital city. Yeah. Not only Chichen, but double golden age. So I timed first natural golden age and flourishing of the arts golden age after this Chichen was built. So it's kind of insane. 7 turns. Damn. Yeah. Right on time, boys. Right on time. Right on time. That's really good. That's really, really good for us. Amazing. Now we can safely say that we are Gucci. So I want missionary, I guess. Kinda want mosque as well. Ironworks, ironworks. I don't think I have time for ironworks in capital. Might try it out in this city. Let's do it. I mean, capital will have some nice hammers later on in the game, so. Kinda need to start thinking about Artist Guild as well, because I basically think Golden Age is what makes the difference. And I would love to have silver somehow. No one has it. Second. Medieval era. Medieval era. Okay. For the most part, we are done, so we can switch to the fourth building. He might be 28 techs at the moment. 27, yeah, you're exactly right, by the way. He is host on top of that. Well, if we will miss that, probably switch to acoustics then. I don't really see any other option, right? So. He's actually building something that's a ghost of Moskov Jenny, I guess. Looks like this. No, that's not a Moskov Jenny. I don't know what's that. Barabudur maybe? Alhambra? Yeah, that's Alhambra actually. And there is no way to get it faster. I actually didn't notice when he started that. We can chop the deer tile, I guess. GG, what? Oh, he took Salzburg. I see. Yeah, we can get forts on all the desert tiles in here. Fortifinder. Four turns, damn it. I would bulb scientist right now, but that's that make any difference to be fair. Cause like great engineer is still. Not there. Don't really want to plant on the pasture. Don't really want to lose culture. Maybe on this mine then. Well, if he steals Alhambra from us, that's gonna be pain in the ass as well. Well, that's a GL Oracle Anchor Wat. Small empire, so obviously. Fucking. Piece of shit. Artist Guild. I'm not sure if Capital will be able to work. But I guess we need to find out. At least. Musician Guild might be in Teo. We'll see. Oh, damn. That hurts so much. Turns into acoustic. Yeah. That's a fair point. That's a fair point. By the aesthetics, of course it is. Well, at least we got that wonder. Borobudur maybe. I'll just get Forge. Forge will be helpful. Let's get Shrine. Kinda need to get our Fade generation. Oh, at least hammer-wise, we will have like 4 equal cities. Time for forts, boys. Yeah, Vienna is falling. I'm not sure I will be able to win this game like on 3 cities. And he obviously entered Renaissance Era. Well, let's try it out, like. Just in case he doesn't have a great engineer. If not, then just back to acoustics and engineer piston. That's probably the way to play it out. So, kinda want to see Japanese capital city and just steal all the fish tax out of there. Actually, this spot wasn't that bad for me. 5 coastal resources. But still, I think moving away was the way to go. Oh, freshwater tile. Actually not. So the fun fact, he probably will get wrecked by Japan from the water. And just will lose all the wonders. that tasty Sukhothai. Seven wonders. Yep. I actually think he rushed the tech, but doesn't have a great engineer yet. Let's just hope for that. Missionary? Here's Amphi. Here's Temple. Gao in the game, damn it. And there is a silver there. Silver needs for a King's Day in capital city. He cannot build even garden. There is no fresh water. And he is not tradition, so no gardens, hanging gardens for him. And a lot of players skip National Epic as well, so I think that's the case. And I got garden and National Epic on top of that, so they're actually losing Biblos pretty soon. Kinda sad. It's a fucking shit. No comments. Only four, seriously? Just no comments on that. This game making me sad. Damn it. He same turned me on Algambra. He took away Great Library. He took away Angkor Wat. He same turned me on Leaning Tower. What a fair game. 6. That's gonna be enough. Barabudur's still there. Yeah, sometimes it's just so rough to play safe. Yeah, but Japan has 16. And actually, Japan was higher slot than me, so I would probably get same turn on 16 as well. Sad days. I'm kind of thinking about taking those two tiles away from the capital. It kind of weakens capital potential, I guess. From the other perspective, it gives this city more potential. Well, probably let's stick to the plan. Just try to make three really powerful cities with good production. I don't know. This is just taking all the wonders from me. I'm not sure there is a reason right now to go further into aesthetics. It will not work. I pretty much lost GL 16 and globe. It's kind of all, not even talking about Alhambra, it's kind of all extremely crucial wonders for a tourism attempt. And my food doesn't really look like I will able to support a lot of slots. At least I don't see that right now. Damn horrible. Yeah, I think I'm not even trying for a tourism anymore. Fuck that. Just try to go straight into rationalism. Barracks. He might even had spy in my capital, so he like maybe tried on purpose to same turn me. I don't know. Yeah, but that was the idea in the first place, to get the science out of the great works and things like this, but considering I lost 4 crucial wonders for that, it's kinda tough right now. Who just dropped? It's kinda tough to do something against that. That's gonna be it for a third part of the Aztec game. So, short recap, we kinda lost Leaning Tower, same turn, lost Great Engineer because of that. Lost Alhambra. Sistine as well. So it's kinda rough game for us. But we will try to change that in the part 4 of the Aztec game. See you guys.